everyone, this is Aerial Royalty and we are back for Let's Play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, Episode 5. Last time, we found our way here to this temple and well, now we've got a puzzle to solve. So we're going to try and solve it.
Those mirrors seem important. You just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there.
Icy shiny. Ick. Okay.
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah.
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Hey, I think we're getting
close. Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. All right. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it.
Knock it off.
I did it.
Okay, last one.
Down.
So, the secret of Shambala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Okay, we're on chapter 10. Let's get out of here.
Right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Concentrate. Ooh, nice. Like that. I saw something shiny, but I guess not.
There they are!
Clear out!
See about that.
Thank you.
I've got him!
I'm positive that I just saw something shiny. Been a blimmin' wall. Shiny here. Guess not.
There they are! Hey!
Come on.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Stay low!
Damn it! Thank you. better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
All right, buddy, let's go.
Okay, chapter 11.
Go!
Whoa! Hear that, you bastard! Nate! Nate! Whoa! I think we're clear.
Be okay. Stay with me. Holy shit!
Come on, this way! Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
I'm okay.
Chloe, get out of there!
Here!
Don't give up yet, come on! Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
I can't.
Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man
is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop them! There they are!
No, go!
Son of a bitch! You won't get far! You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going!
They're awfully close, mate!
Better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevic finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with
me. Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Okay. We are now on chapter 12. Nice. Okay. I know what the next mission entails, and it's a pain in the butt. So do I start it now, or do I start it in the next episode? Yeah, we can at least make our way over there, I guess.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere, be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Turn around.
Gotta get a gun.
Not anything yet. Nothing here.
All clear.
Alright, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I use the word impressed. Anything?
There's a fire escape up here, okay. But I can't reach it. Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's locked from the other side. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. I may be from a circus, but you're the one behind bars. Stand back!
Almost!
There we go! Right now!
Okay! Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Crap! Dang it!
Up there on the left! Up there to the right!
Left and right, they're everywhere!
That's all of them!
Oh no. Look out behind us!
Wait!
Last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yep, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe, you come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
I'm gonna leave it here for this episode, and in the next episode, we'll board that train, I guess. Or at least chase it. So, until then, take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!